Hey, it's Maria from Maria Space here with Basepaw's Cat Kit, which is a DNA kit for your cat. Think 23andMe for cats, basically. Inside the kit is a little vial with a swab in it. Basically, you're just going to swab out your cat's saliva in the corner of his mouth, in the cheek area. You're going to send it in. They're going to look for 38 genetic health markers, find out if your cat has any tiger, lion, or cheetah relatives in there. And you get it back in 4 to 6 weeks. You send in your vial with your cat's saliva in it. You go on a website. You enter some information about your cat. It's pretty quick. And then we sent in our cat, Jinxie. Jinxie looks like an obvious Siamese, but his mom was all black. And his sister is a gray tabby. Here's Sage. Here is the vial that we sent in. Once you get the vial, you just shake it up like this, and then you go in and get the cat's saliva.
Hold back in, Jinxie.
He didn't love it, as you can see.
All right, thank you, Jesse.
It did get some time to get the results back. I would say it was about 4 to 6 weeks, probably more on the 6 weeks. So that was Jinxie as a baby. This is Jinxie under the table. This is pretty much what the first page of the report looks like. There's so much information here. It is pages long, and then it breaks it all down. That's Jinxie taking a nap. So I'm sure there's some Siamese in there somewhere. That would be the maybe Siberian. I don't really know enough about this yet. But you can see that 76.66% came up as Western. So like I said, a lot of information on this report. And here's some cute pictures of Jinxie, who, like I said, presents as a Siamese cat. That's what the vets have said. But yeah, there's a lot of other animals in there. Big boy.